لحديث أبو أيوب الأنصاري رضي الله عنه أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال من صام رمضان ثم أتبعه ستا من شوال كان كصيام الدهر. That whomsoever fasts Ramadan then follows it up with 6 days of Shawwal, then it is as though he has fasted the year. Hadith in Muslim. So this narration is now telling us about 6 optional fasts that can be done in the month of Shawwal, meaning immediately after Ramadan the next month. Hadith says, whoever finishes Ramadan, does Ramadan, then follows it up with 6 days in the next month of Shawwal, then it will be as though he has a year's of fasting, a year's worth of fasting. There are some rules to this though. One of the main ones is that you have to finish Ramadan first before being able to do those days for this reward. So if you got days left to make up, a woman, for example, was on the period, she has a week to make up. A brother was maybe traveling for a few days, has them days left to make up. After Eid, you have to make up those days first. The woman has to make up her days from the period first. Make up those days that are outstanding from Ramadan first, quickly as well, before the month finishes, the month of Shawwal, the next month. And then get the 6 days in after that too. So imagine now, for example, a woman has 7 days left to make up from the period. She wants to do this 6 days of Shawwal for the reward. She's going to have to do 13 days in this next month. Finish off her 7 days of Ramadan. Once they are finished, then she can get those 6 days of Shawwal in before Shawwal comes to an end. And then she'll have that reward of the fasting of the year. Same for anybody else who has some days left to make up, get those done first. Once they are done, then you can do these 6 for this reward. You can't do these 6 and expect this reward if you've still got days of Ramadan left to make up yet. Because the narration says, "Man sama Ramadan, thumma atba'ahu sittan min shawwal." Whoever fasts Ramadan, then follows it up with 6 days. Meaning whoever finishes Ramadan, then after that does 6 days. Not that you've still got days left to make up from Ramadan. It means you haven't done Ramadan yet. You haven't finished Ramadan yet, that means. So, for this reward, you must complete your Ramadan and any outstanding days. Then do those 6 days in this next month of Shawwal, and it can be at any time in that month. It doesn't have to be 6 in a row. It can be split up, one here, one there, couple here, couple there, as long as the 6 days are done in this month, in this next month of Shawwal. And the reward for that is the reward of a year. It's as though the person has been fasting for a year. And how is that? Because every good deed has 10 rewards multiplied by 10. So when you do a month's worth of fasting in Ramadan, 30 days, it's the equivalent of, or as though you have done 300 days. And when you do those 6 days of Shawwal, as though you have done 60 days. Now when you add that up, 360, a year. So whoever does Ramadan, then follows it up with just 6 days of the next month, it's as though you have the whole year.